Don't
I
tell
love
me
the
you were
New York
so
accent. I love.
It was
I like
Marlon Brando. What
really?
Is it? Something or other.
I like it. That's why I was so
yeah.
excited. I couldn't contain
You're
myself.
You're gonna drop that baby in there, and I'm not gonna care.
I thought it was good.
I was so excited when I heard
it.
I was like,
overplayed over the top?
I don't know anyone who talks even remotely like that.
Do you know people
yeah.
like that?
I don't know people who are
circling. Well,
oh,
no.
He's getting
but
here.
I've heard some real accents.
Is this fun? Isn't this fun? Oh, I better step back. I better step back.
You are on there. I saw you.
Now we got a 360 here. I can splice this all together. It's just going around and around. And where it stops, nobody knows.
Jim is videotaping, but we just did our little American Gangster survey prior to Jim filming, and we all came up with 1 point. So
number one. It's number one for everybody.
No, it's not.
Oh, no, no.
I mean, it was